Hey, I don't know if you can see us, but we're we're on our way to a Chevelle concert. It's so cold. Can you smell my breath? Probably not. But okay, my car, my man.
Crazy, last time we were at
it was hot.
Concert, it was super hot.
Yeah, we were like sweating. So now we're freezing our butts off. Oh, that's good lighting right here. But yes, we're freezing our butts off now. But yeah, so I can't record that much because I don't have that much footage, so I'm going to go, okay? See you guys in there. Ah, I might record some of the side, though, that says Chevelle when we get there, okay? Okay, bye. Oh, Zoom saved me.
We'll be right back. shitty, because clearly there's people who enjoy and want to hear what I'm reading. That means a lot. Thank you so much for coming on a Tuesday.
Well, it's kind of dark. Let me see. He still can't see us. Oh, wait. I have an idea. Should probably turn the car on first. So we just got done with the Chevelle concert, and I think my camera says 27 minutes, but it's actually more than 27 minutes because every time I start recording, it's counting down from 27 minutes. So, same. How did you feel about your Chevelle concert?
I know you're not asking me. They don't need to be recorded.
Actually, to be honest, it kind of sucked because we were, as you saw, like in the, well, we were originally like in the second row when we first got there, and then I sound like a man. My voice is so rough. But yeah, and then during the rock songs and stuff, people started pushing and mosh pitting and everything else in the world, and kind of got pushed. We got separated. I couldn't even talk to him. I kept looking at him like, yo, don't get any bites. But it was really sad. And I was like, wow. And so it kind of feels like a waste of money because we didn't really get to enjoy, as you saw, as I'm going to put those clips in while I was trying to record, and the camera was shaking because people were pushing. As you already saw, because this is going at the end of the vlog, but still. So, as you see, Rodney's reaction is we both feel right now. I'm weak. Anyway, so that was our Chevelle experience. The first one was a lot better. You agree with that?
I agree with that.
The first one was a lot better. This one, not so much. So, I don't know what to say about that, but I think we're going to get Rodney some nuggets.
No, I really don't want nuggets. I'm ready to go home.
Okay.
I work tomorrow.
Oh, true. I'm off tomorrow, so I guess we should go home. All right. See you guys. Say bye. Back to the vlog. What do you mean no? I will. We're going to fight.